Okay, so good morning everyone. My topic is cataract surgeon should never do medical retina, against the motion. Yes, of course, every cataract surgeon, not only the cataract surgeon, must do medical retina. What does the law say? See the MCI guidelines to the various institutions having ophthalmology. The format for practical clearly shows that 70 marks out of 150 are for retina cases and they must know intravitreal injections. MCI has made medical retina teaching mandatory for all postgraduate students. The degree is not only meant for decorating the walls of your clinic, but to be of use to common public. If not medical retina, they should not be allowed to handle even other subspecialties. In our country, more than 18% is contributed by diabetic retinopathy and AMD. Leave aside other retinal diseases. We need to screen 5 million babies per year for ROP, 65 million elderly for AMD, and more than 80 million diabetics for diabetic retinopathy. Out of this 80 million diabetics, 20% of these have some form of retinal involvement warranting treatment. These are the various studies quoting the same. About 30% of the cataract patients have AMD at the time of cataract surgery. See the other retinal comorbidities with cataract as shown in this table. Can 1200 VR surgeons handle just one of the diseases among ROP, diabetic retinopathy and AMD alone? Leave apart the cumulative load. It is a big no. 70% of our population is in rural area, while 30% of doctors are in rural area. Availability of VR surgeon in rural area, almost zero. So it means these all patients have to travel so far. More than 80% of travel of the rural population is for medical reason. Do you really want the rural to suffer that much? So look at the India's poverty profile. 1/5 of Indians are poor. That is almost 27 crores. 75% of them earn less than 5,000 rupees per month. Can they afford all these VR surgery costs? It is not only the procedure cost, traveling time, lost working hours, accompanying person stay. In case of emergency, like endophthalmitis, just delay because of the travel time would mean a panophthalmitis. Women in the West, when in Western world, OR nurse can inject intravitreal injection, why not at least be anterior segment? In our country, in India, we can do it. We need to learn from this pandemic. Big hospitals meant for cardiac and other specialties were converted into COVID center. See, we doctors, forgetting the barrier of specialty, stood up to the challenge of pandemic and treated COVID patients with otherwise in the domain of specialty. Right from the medical intern to head of the department rose up to the occasion. So think beyond self and let others distribute your work. Thank you.